the mark, Parker Patel. Get the big man a strike, and he needs to come good for the Super Kings tonight. Slashed hard, normally a third man will be four. First one of the innings.
It's gone again, this time off the middle of the bat. And it's one bounce and four, so a couple in a row.
Terrific shot this from Matty Hayden. Another one, take that! Three in a row!
Oh goodness, that has been absolutely smoked. Made that four in a row.
Didn't need a mongoose. The normal bat, good enough. Picked this spot perfectly, Parker Patel. 31 for Manolos.
Big shot, huge shot, and it's gone! It's got him! The breakthrough by Budgie! And there he goes!
They're delighted, the Mumbai Indian fans. There was a bit of inside edge, but was it bad first? I reckon bad first was the quicker delivery from Harbhajan Singh. He's bowled it. He was looking to go on leg side to create a little bit of width. And the bowler followed it. And was rewarded, hitting the toe and then getting on his stumps. So Parker Patel, the second man to go for the Chennai Super Kings.
Wow. I thought of finding a word for it and then it escaped me. What was that shot?
Good evening, Asha. I'll give you the word. Long.
And not a good start for him. Excellent one for Rana. A 6 and a 4 of the first two balls, get the momentum back after the loss of those two wickets.
Often the case.
What a good shot and what a clever shot that is. I thought it's not a bad ball actually. It's cramped him for space, rolled the bouncer and round the wicket. A tremendous improvisation by Rana. Trouble, trouble! Directed would have been trouble.
It wouldn't have been so clever if he had been run out. But that's the over, 61 for 2. This was the run out chance. Good movement there from Pollard. For a big man, he's awfully quick. The captain knows how close that was, how much that could have been. And meant to the team, and what a shot. That beats the man at backward square.
Playing a flag, Rana. He's playing like we know he can. Not seen too much of this form in this tournament so far.
Shot!
Oh, that's a beauty!
Oh yeah, that certainly was a beauty.
And then run away for four as well. The man at third man is pretty fine. So Bravo is leaking runs here. Alternately, you could say that Rana is hammering them.
Gone for four. No for the keeper. Absolutely no chance for Tari there. It was a good bounce as well. Placid Malinga had bowled slower balls and then decides to slip the quicker one in.
A single will bring up the 50 for Suresh Rana.
Superbly done. It's up 32 deliveries. What a strike rate, more than 150 per 100 balls.
What's the slow delivery? I had to make the adjustment, Badrinath. And in the end, he does it brilliantly to get a boundary.
Oh, it's just a moral victory for the bowler.
opens the face of the bat, running the first run hard, and is got for Urban Fielding in the deep. But the Super Kings won't mind it at all. Taken off the foot and put away easily by Badrinath.
Good start to the over for the Chennai Super Kings. The very first ball disappearing for four. Just swatted it away. Exactly on the dot order for the Super Kings. 136 for two. That is huge. He really does like to swing his arms. And often when he does that, the verdict is 600 of the partnership. And that's exactly what happens. One bounce into the boundary, the extra ball coming in handy. 15 of the over, 151 for two. Oh, that is a top shot. Badrinath has decided the time has come now for him to get a move on. I would be surprised if they go on to 190 plus here. They might well win the game for the Super Kings. This will go all the way. Now that's what happens if you don't get the yorker perfect. It comes in at a good height, the full toss. Badrinath gets 50. Now has he got hold of it enough? Yes, he has just enough legs on it to beat Saurabh Tiwari. 11 of the over. 172 for two. Are they going to go past him? 190. This is a good score. Just a single. Excellent last over from Lasith Malinga. 7 from it. And exact 9. 180 for two from 20 overs for the Chennai Super Kings. Excellent effort from Suresh Raina, and that partnership was worth 142. Crisp. Not much pace on the ball. All he had to do was find the gap. He did it well. Lucky.
Oh, unlucky for the bowler. Good ploy to go short, delivery it, directed it quite well too.
And that'll be good enough for four. So Dhawan getting a move on here. A shot. Pick it up so easily. The problem with Joginder Sharma is he doesn't have the pace, so he's got the ball in very good areas. Boundary signal.
Oh, it's also the no ball. He's bowled a no ball there, Joginder Sharma.
And it vanishes. This is not great bowling from Joginder Sharma. Might just be the impetus that the Mumbai Indians need.
That's a good strike again. It's got the elevation and the distance. That's a DLF maximum.
Problems for MS. He's looking to change the field. And guess what? They'll have to be over the run. This is another DLF.
Got into a position very quickly. Straight away, the reverse sweep comes into play. And he's hit it perfectly to get a boundary.
And here we go again.
It's in the air, but it'll fall short of the field of the deep. Oh! Bad bounce! Tendulkar will get a four.
Well, it's Bailey! George B from Tasmania!
He's hit it extremely well. With the sweet sound of Willow striking leather. Another DNF maximum getting double a magnificent half century.
God, sure is. Nice off the blade, gets a single.
This should be taken. It's taken very easily by one of the better fielders. It's a carbon command catch by Suresh Raina.
It's the first carbon command catch tonight. Oh, we've got one out of the bag for you.
And really, if he bowls well, gets a couple of wickets, contains.
Hold on, mate. Hold the phone there, Stumper. He's that big an impact. He just got a wicket. Get back up to you guys.
Well, they needed this, the Super Kings. And they need Murali to pick up wickets in his four overs.
Interesting that Satish has come out with Kyron Pollard, Dwayne Bravo sitting in the dugout. 100's come up now for the Mumbai Indians.
Oh, he's hit that beautifully. 206 of the IPL, and it's come from the man who recently made 200.
And 10 on the board, thanks to that DLF maximum.
Tendulkar's now highest run scorer for the Mumbai Indians in the IPL, going past Sana Jayasuriya at 767.
Ball there. Down the ground, he was looking to hit through mid-wicket, looking for the gap there, and it's hit the leg stump.
Super work. A couple of deliveries in this over from Joginder Sharma, and they've both been right on the money.
And he gets it over the infield for a boundary. He's just couldn't quite finish that over very well. 126 for three.
Oh my goodness, that's a good shot. That is just outstanding. As easy as you like.
Oh!
Oh, problems. Tendulkar runs between the throw and the stumps. And he realizes he's got away.
But right towards the end. Oh, what about that? Of the loud noise in Brabourne because Sachin Tendulkar has got to 50.
50 from 40 balls, not his fastest. There, listen to it.
Oh, full toss, put away easily by Tendulkar.
And not the start the coach Stephen Fleming was looking for.
It's another four. It's turning out to be an expensive over for the Super Kings.
Well, you mentioned it, Chip. Nerves for Pereira. And it's another full toss. Don't bother running for this, Suresh Raina. Not even you can haul this one in. Three boundaries in this over and still a delivery to come. Third man has come up, fine leg has gone back. Deep backward square. And it's another full toss. And it's gone to the fence for four more. 19 off that over. It's 152 for three.
Long on. Can't get anywhere near the ball. Terrific bat speed from Pollard.
And he's got him. Chopped on after he's just smoked it for six. Murali has the final say against Pollard.
Just the extra bit of bounce that got the better of Pollard. Another full toss. And what placement from Tendulkar. Just opened the face of the bat at the last moment. Another full toss. Worked away beautifully by Tendulkar. And he's dealing in boundaries towards the end of this innings.
And this is now Sachin Tendulkar's highest score in T20 cricket.
There's the miscue. Dhoni completes the catch. It's a big wicket. Tendulkar the man dismissed. Good bowling by Balaji. It was a slow bouncer getting the better of Sachin Tendulkar. Long on. No chance for it. It's out of here. Scores 11.
And the crowd go berserk as scores a level.
That'll be the winning run. So the Mumbai Indians continuing their good form have won another match very easily indeed by 5 wickets.
Yeah, it's their highest successful run chase for the Mumbai Indians. And on the other side of their coin, it is now the third consecutive loss for the men in yellow. The Chennai Super Kings have lost 3 in a row.